Yes, and the document says last will and testament, but it's commonly referred to as a pour-over will. It's kind of like a whoops. If on the day that I die, I own assets that are not in my trust, so they haven't been funded or retitled into your trust, then the will directs that they get put into your trust. So it's just a fail-safe document.